your controller for a Santa Claus. The person would have no arms.
But who don't have hands. And so they're able to use their foot to move up and down, left and right as they please. And we got some action on this. And it's still a prototype because you need to raise your leg, which can be tiring. And so we are planning on putting it more on the ground and putting the computer also on the ground so it's more stable and easier to play. And so far this is what we have. And yeah.
And so we rigged up a footboard down there.